Hello there, and welcome to the first round of this final event on the tour. This is going to be stuff that dreams are made of. This is a beauty. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. All right, 12-footer here. Gah. Little 6-footer here, nothing too scary. Nice putt. Nice way to start things out, even par. This one's looking good. Now we are looking at around 185 yards to the pin. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's get out of here. Sitting at 1 over for the round. Okay, here we go. Looking good. Heading for the green here. This one's for birdie. Oh, man. Nine footer here. Dope. Okay, let's see what the scorecard says. 2 over for the round. Okay, this is the 4th hole. Nice, should be in the fairway. 9-footer here. I think you can do this.
Ouch.
And let's see what the scorecard says. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Beauty. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. This one for the save. Very nice putt. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. It's looking good. Okay, this one's looking to be around 240 yards out. Okay, a 23-footer from here.
Oh!
All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. 7th hole coming up. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here. Nicely done. I think he could probably make an attempt at birdie here. Oh, man. To save par. Well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. All right, looking good so far. looks like, I'd say around 110 yards or so to the pin. Nicely done. Next one for birdie, maybe? This is for birdie. And a decent little putt to end this one. One over for the round. This one's looking dialed in. Nice, on the green. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Decent little putt there. Okay, and that takes you down to even par. Nice. 10th hole coming up here. Let's see what you can do. Looking good so far. Well, I can't get it right all the time. Unlucky. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Almost on the green here. Let's get out of this rough and start putting. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 8-footer. Yeah. Okay, time to get out the scorecard. Sitting at 2 over for the round. This one's looking good. All right, you're looking at around 175 yard shot here. Right, you're on the green now. Good stuff for the birdie here. Sweet. All right, 1 over for the round. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Nice. All right, this next one's for Birdie. All right, let's drop this one. Next hole coming up. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Nice. Should be in the fairway. Heading for the green here. Sweet. All right, but a 3-footer here. Well done. And that performance brings you down to even par. Not bad. All right, let's let her rip. Looking at around 155 yards out from here. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff. Very nice. Oh! 3 feet to the hole here. All right, let's check the scorecard here. And with that, you will stay at even par. That's going to have to hit something. Well, hate to say I told you so. Yeah, we're in the first cut, but a little chip onto the green and we'll be putting. Nice. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And the next hole coming up. Sitting at one over for the round. 16th hole coming up here. Let us see what you can do. And you're about 150 yards from the pin, I'd say. On the green with much work to do. Okay, for the birdie. Dope! And let's see how that adds up. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. This one's looking good. Okay, we're putting from around 15 feet out. Oh! All right, let's see what the scorecard says. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, 180 yards from the pin here. Well, you got an ugly lie, but we're pretty close to the green. Let's keep going here. All right, but a three-footer here. Well done. Not too bad. Two over par at the end of your round. All right, thanks for playing, and we'll see you next time. Hello there, and welcome to the second round of our final tour event. Let's see what happens out there. Nice, should be in the fairway. All right, looking at 150 yards-ish. Now that was a swing. Nice, you're on the putting surface. I think you could two-putt from there. Okay, here we go. This one to save par. Ouch. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Ah, almost had your par there. No worries. Next hole is coming up. Starting out with a bogey here. Hopefully not a sign of things to come. And second hole coming up. It's looking good. Okay, about 185 yards left to go here. Okay, you're on the green with a fair amount of real estate to cover now. All right, 12 footer here. Oh, man. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's see how this adds up. 2 over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Solid swing. Looking good. And for the bird. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. And that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number 4. It's looking good. Might need a little less club. That green is way below where we are. No good. All right, 12-footer here. Oh! Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Dope! All right, nice short one for you. Moving right along here. 3 over for the round. 5th hole coming up. Looking good.
Holy.
Yes. Sitting at 2 over for the round. 6 hole coming up. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Okay, looks like about 235 yards to the pin. Could be in the rough here. Good stuff out of the sand. Okay, moving along. Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round. Looking good so far. And you're about 150 yards from the pin, I'd say. Okay, let's get this ball onto the green so we can start with the putting. This one to save par. Oh, man. 4 feet to the hole. You can do this. Nice putt. Sitting at 3 over for the round here. This is a beauty. Looking at 125 yards ish to the pin here. Good stuff. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. And a decent little putt to end this one. 2 over for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. This one's a beauty. Nice approach on the green. Well done. Little six-footer here. Nothing too scary. Decent little putt there. Well, you have a decent round going after nine. Not amazing, but not bad. Okay, we're looking at around 170 yards here. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but it's all right. All right, we're in the first cut here. Let's chip this bad boy on the green. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here.
Oh!
Okay, let's get it over with here. Okay, let's head to the next hole. Sitting at two over for the round. Nice, should be in the fairway. And from here, we're right around 170 yards out. Okay, you're on the green with a fair amount of work to do still.
Ouch.
All right, nice and close. Nice little putt here. Okay, let's see how these numbers add up now. And that'll keep you at two over for the round. All right, looking good so far. Four feet. Let's do this. Well done. One over for the round. Okay, let's put this in the fairway. This one's looking good. Beauty. All right, 13 footer here.
Yeah.
All right, let's keep going. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Nice, should be in the fairway. All right, we're right around 165 yards out. Ugly lie, but we're almost on the green. Let's keep going. Sweet. Okay, let's finish out. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. 15th hole coming up. This one's looking dialed in. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Four feet to the hole, you can do this. Nice putt. Okay, so that'll keep you at one over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one, let's see what happens here. It's looking good. All right, looking at 150 yards-ish. Nice. All right, 12-footer here. Four feet. Let's do this. And a decent little putt to end this one. And that'll keep you at one over for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Beauty. On the green, well done. This is for birdie. Well done. Okay, that takes you down to even par. Nice. Okay, here we go. Nice. That's unfortunate. Okay, you're in the rough, but at least you aren't in the real deep stuff. Whoa! That was nice. Well done. One under par to end things out. Alrighty, thanks very much for the round. I'm heading over to the clubhouse now. We'll see you next time.